And these galls can be really problematic because, as you can see right here, there are black spores inside these mushroom-like tumors, and these will spread their spores from plant to plant, either through air or when it rains, they splash really easily.